That's the kitten.
When that's not the kitten.
When I finally dug up what had been buried in the yard, it had long been decomposed, smelly and rotted to the core. And now it's just bare bones, just like me. Now I've got an excessive skeletons, nothing to fill. So I reach out to